whoa, you know what that is, right? That is stonefish, the most venomous fish in the world. You see, it's got 13 spines on a dorsal fin, each with enough venom to be lethal. So what they're doing here is they're blowing the fish up with an air compressor to separate the skin from the body, to make it easier to clean and ultimately eat. To each his own.